Good morning. It's like 10:16. I'm in Marina Del Rey with Shane Yak Loco. Yeah, we're here to do some spotted bay bass fishing with the Panoptics. I got a little different stuff today. I'm gonna be trying out a slow pitch jig and a little heavier and bigger swim bait. So before I was using like a 10th ounce with a 3-inch swim bait, this is like a 3/16 and then a 3.5-inch swim bait. And then I also got a spoon and the usual underspin. I think that's probably like a 3/8-ounce underspin. But yeah, I'm gonna try to see if we can just find the fish on live scope and then cast on them and see what happens. Try different baits, try to get Shane on some fish, and that's about it. Let's go. How's it going? Ooh, that's a good spotty. All right. Whew. All right, first body, pretty good one too. All right, I just had to make sure that I knew what I was doing, and now I do, so I think we gotta find you one now. Oh my god.
You see some?
Well, something just swam underneath me towards there. But I don't know what it was. Could be anything. Dude.
You got bit?
Yeah. I'm still getting bit. Must be something small. You saw that though, right?
Yeah.
It was like tugging.
Yeah.
Must have been too small to like take in my whole thing. Was that you? Okay. Well, whatever you threw sinks really slow.
It does, huh?
Yeah. What is that?
Hook up me.
Oh.
It goes like this? Is it on the bottom?
Nah. I don't know. I think it went out of the view. There's like a fish in between these two pillars. Don't know what kind of fish. And it's along the bottom. In between the first two pillars. You on? Did it bite? Oh my gosh. It looks like the swim bait's like hooked into his wing.
Yeah, I see that. I'm just gonna tug.
Ooh. See if you can unhook it. At least.
Oh fuck! Did you see that one?
Yeah.
It's trying to bite me. I'm just gonna cut it.
There we go. Oh. Oh my God, get in there. Dude, he went airborne. Oh. Oh my gosh. Well, I saw some shit over there. I was like, oh, might as well cast. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh. All right.
Did you see it on your panoptic?
No. I mean, I saw fish over there, so I cast to them. No, it was like 20 feet that way. Jeez. All right, let's see if I can get this out. Dude. Fuck. Not legal, but... Whoa! Oh, shit. There's fish like 10 feet this way. Yeah. Oh, what the? Dude, there's like fish right underneath me.
Really?
Yeah. Let me get out of the wake. Do you see this? There's like a rock here, and then right behind me, there's like two fish. And now they're going towards this way. I mean, I don't know what kind of fish they are, but... Yes. Calico?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh, so that's what fishing feels like. I knew it. Yeah, I'm bummed my freaking shit wasn't recorded.
Yeah! Oh! Oh, man!
It was like back-to-back cast, let's go!
Thanks for clearing the trash out of the way so I could fish.
Yeah, you're very welcome, sir.
Fuck.
Got bit. Nice. Get it, buddy. Get it. Video game fisherman over here, Cheeto. Player one, round level.
Oh.
I saw you. You straight turned that fucker. You went like 5 feet in front of me.
I'm a cheater.
That's sick. That's so sick. I'm sure you watched the Eat Your Lore too, huh?
No. I just use it to find them. Uh-huh. And then I stop looking.
Yes. Nice. So you can live in the moment and not be.
Yeah. But like, I felt my line like dropping really fast, and usually this is because this is like 1/16th or 1/8th or something, super small, and so it's like it usually drops super slow,
yeah.
And then it just started taking off. I was like, wait, but every time I put in gear, like nothing was there,
yeah.
And then finally I got it, sand bass. That was sick. Oh, went straight down.
Did it?
Yeah. Just like that spotty, it's like right underneath me.
It's funny how, like, even the small sand bass, dude, they pull hard.
Yeah. Alright, I think,
you gonna head to the left?
Yeah, I'm gonna hit the docks here and probably across there too.
Cool.
But,
Time, bro.
Yeah, thanks for coming out.
Absolutely, we'll do it again.
Yeah.
You go first, you got the motor.
All right.
You got the speed. Demon. Demon.
All right. See you, man.
Take care, dude.
You too.
I'll be waiting for your video next
month. Oh, God. Next month?
You know, mine will be up for 3 hours.
I know. I don't know how you do it. There we go. A little spotty. Didn't destroy the swim bait either. Nice. Little dude. See if there's anything else. scored a sand bass. Okay. Some more fish there though. Let's see if we can catch them. Little sand bass. That's it for this trip to Marina Del Rey. The goal was to show Shane around Marina Del Rey. It was his first time. We hit the docks and I actually caught Spotty pretty quickly, but afterwards it kind of slowed down. I was trying to put Shane on some fish, but also like kind of show him the whole harbor and what it had to offer, so we didn't like stick around in the area too long. He ended up finding some at the inside of the breakwall. We actually went outside the breakwall, but he forgot his Dramamine, and so he headed back in. I was like, oh, well, I should go back too. But yeah, we found some calicos and that one halibut on the inside of the break wall, and then after he left, fished some more docks for a little bit and caught a couple more fish. So yeah, getting more familiar with live scope and having fun. I'm hoping my next trips will be out in the freshwater. I've kind of been doing the saltwater thing because I really haven't been able to go to freshwater lakes just because of, you know, kids and schedules and whatever. So, yeah, till next time.